using the layers and planes toolbar, you go to the isometric view or the top view and see that the 1/8 inch ball end mill engraved the name John Smith on our workpiece. You can also adjust the view by using the icons in the view toolbar or by using the mouse and keyboard shortcuts that you can learn more about using the Esprit help file.